السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back to صوت القرآن. The Quran competition quarterfinals. Alhamdulillah, we've reached this far. Alhamdulillah, we started with quite a few applications, almost nearing past 200 applications. Now, today in the quarterfinals, we have just under 60 quarterfinalists. Alhamdulillah, they're all here. We have the second batch for the day. The judges are here and we want to get a move on, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, if you are enjoying these programs and alhamdulillah, you're benefiting from these and you're seeing the beauty of Quran, you're seeing the talent in the Muslim children, alhamdulillah, we have our TV to thank, we have our partner East London Masjid to thank, more so, we have our sponsors. Our sponsors, Al Maknoon Travels, they are, alhamdulillah, one of our sponsors. Sunnah Money Transfer, they are also one of our sponsors, mashallah. They are very generous to support us and sponsor us in these programs. We have Royal Regency in Manor Park. They are also one of our sponsors. And Al Khair Foundation. Al Khair Foundation, alhamdulillah, sponsoring us with Sawtul Quran. We thank all our sponsors. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them barakah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase them in every way possible, inshallah, for sponsoring this Quran, the effort of Quran, spreading the word of Quran, and alhamdulillah, encouraging youngsters in the nation to come forward and enjoy the competition of Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all of these guys that have come forward and have succeeded onto quarterfinals. But like all competitions, we have to have some numbers reduction every single round. So at the end of today, inshallah, you will see they will be called, all the contestants will be called to the front, and inshallah, the winners or the contestants that have made it through the next round will be announced. So stay tuned, inshallah. We start with our first contestant for the day, for this round, inshallah. Our first contestant being Tamjeed Al-Qadir. Tamjeed Al-Qadir, take to the stage, please. السلام عليكم تمجيد.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
ما شاء الله. How are you, تمجيد? You okay?
الحمد لله, I'm fine. How are you? I'm honorable judges.
الحمد لله. الحمد لله. Okay, تمجيد. So we're going to get started, inshallah. Your first question is from Surah Al-Kahf. You have the first few ayats to read, inshallah. أعوذ بالله بسم الله when you're ready.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله, ما شاء الله, well done. تمجيد, جزاك الله for that. We go to our judge for your تجويد question. Judge Sheikh, Sheikh حذيفة.
ما شاء الله, جزاكم الله. تمجيد, could you tell me the rules of letter Ra? When is a Ra mouthful and when is the empty mouth?
So is there a particular ayah?
No, just a rule of letter Ra.
So Ra is after a Fatha and a Dhamma, Ra will be a full mouth, and after a Kasra, it will be an empty mouth.
Okay, that's one of the questions. Okay, that's fine. Jazakallah.
MashaAllah. Well done. Next question, where will you be reading from, Tamjeed?
Inshallah, I'll be reciting from Surah Inshirah.
Surah Inshirah, okay.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله شيخ. فيدباك إن شاء الله.
جزاكم الله. Yes, تمجيد. Recitation was good, but I think there are some letters that you need to work on in terms of تجويد. And also some of the rules, particularly idgham. I think in the recitation, you've missed out a couple of, not missed out, but not completed the idgham. Shadidam mil idgham. And also, yaquluna. Okay, so complete your idgham when you're reciting. And also in the second part, Surah Inshirah, I think, the letter ضاد and ظا أنقض ظا. So you need to differentiate between the both. They're both مستعليا, they're both mouthful, but there's a difference between the letters. And also قلقلة فرغب فانصب. The باء قلقلة, you need to complete the قلقلة properly, inshallah. So. Yeah, جزاكم الله.
One small thing for تمجيد, a small gift, I should say. So in the end of recitation, anyone, in the end, why you say Sadaqallahu al-Azim? It is not part of the Quran. And it is not a dua also recommended by Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. No, it is not. Try to avoid this one. Okay, it is some scholars and some qaris, they do, but it is not. When you pray Salah, are you saying any Sadaqallahu al-Azim in after any surah?
No.
See, it is not part of the Quran. جزاك الله خيرا. شكرا.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمه الله. بارك الله فيكم.
جزاك الله فضاء. الله سبحانه وتعالى accept ان شاء الله. We go to our next contestant. Our next contestant being Nazmin Ahmed. Nazmin, take to the stage please.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمه الله. Nazmin, how are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Okay, Nazmin, first question is, of course, Surah Kahf. Off you go.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
لا stop there inshallah. جزاك الله. Nazmin, your tajweed question, we go to Sheikh Abdul Basit Sab.
Alhamdulillah, Nazmin. Would you tell us what's the tajweed rule, yaj'al, in the word yaj'al, walam yaj'al lahu iwaja?
Qalqala.
Okay. That's good, mashallah, fantastic.
Mashallah, mashallah, jazakallah. Next, where will you be reading from?
Surah Yasin.
Okay. from the beginning.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ياسين والقرآن الحكيم. إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم. تنزيل العزيز الرحيم. لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون. لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون. إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله جزاك الله. We're going to go to a feedback from Sheikh Abdul Basit Saab, inshallah.
Sheikh. جزاك الله مفتي صاحب. A wonderful Nazmin, you have recited, alhamdulillah, fantastic, mashallah. But the huruf, that halqi, huruf halqi, meaning those letters comes out from the throat, right? Like ha, ayn, you know. You are missing out these letters, unfortunately. You need to work on all these letters. It's a very, very important. Alhamdulillah, the first word, Alhamdulillah alladhi, and then bakhi'un nafsaka. These are the things very, very important. Ghafilun, and then hakim again in Surah Yasin. So maybe it just went from your mouth. Other than that, Alhamdulillah, and plus I noticed another thing, yungzira ikhfa. So when this ikhfa, the tajweed rule, that's the wajib, all of us we know. So we need to pronounce them also in the proper manner that everybody will understand that that's the ikhfa is going on here. Another thing you did, the first part of from Surah Kahf, when you recited, there was one tune, and when you went to Surah Yasin, that was another tune. Maybe you wanted it like this, but nevertheless, inshallah, try to stay in one position. That would be, I think, would be good, inshallah. Best luck for you.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. That was Nazmin, mashallah. Jazakallah to Nazmin for the recitation. We go to our next contestant. Our next contestant being Ruwaida Saeed. Ruwaida Saeed, take to the stage, please.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Ruwaida, you don't want the mic to hit you. You can adjust it to your need, yeah? There we are. Comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so the first question, as always, Surah Kahf. A'udhu billahi, bismillah, if you go.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم
إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
Stop there, mashallah. Well done, jazakallah. Your tajweed question, Ruwaida, are you ready? Okay, we go to Sheikh Abul Hussein Saab, inshallah. Sheikh, her tajweed question.
Okay, Ruwaida, could you please tell me that iwadan qayyima, are there any rule?
Yes.
Can you see?
Go on.
What kind of rule?
You have to hold it for two counts because there is a, one of the letters of Ikhfa, Qaf, and after the Tanween.
Okay, thank you very much.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, well done, Ruwaida. Next question, where will you be reading from?
Surah Mulk.
Surah Mulk, okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله well done. Sheikh, give us a final feedback, please.
Very quickly, Ruwaida has done, mashallah, very well. Thank you, Ruwaida. We had to stop and then again we had from start from. We have to recognize very nicely from your ustad. For example, you anzala ala abdihi al-kitab. Then abdihi al-kitaba, it doesn't go like this. Okay, and then ya'maduna as-salihat. You stopped and again you started. يَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ يَنَّ لَهُمْ أَجَرًا. No. الَّذِينَ. From الَّذِينَ you have to start like this. So your waqf is a understandable, inshallah. Secondly, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ in second time when you started Surah Mul, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ why ha became ha. So try to be very, very careful. Then خَلْقِ الرَّحْمَنِ. Okay. When you say then khalaqir rahman not lam is not the letter of qalqala don't say khalaqir rahman like this is that okay
yeah
okay jazakallah khairan try more inshallah okay barakallahu feekum be brave enough thank you girl
jazakallah jazakallah sheikh just for clarification and so that our audience are not confused what you said about sadaqallahu al-azim my personal, with all respect, inshallah, just so that our audience are not confused, my personal research is that it is from hadith. Sadaqallahu al-Azim, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave that verdict of saying Sadaqallahu al-Azim at the end of recitation. Personal, just clarification, inshallah. Jazakallahu khair. We go to our next contestant. After Ruwaida, we go to Maryam Sharif. Maryam. السلام عليكم مريم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
ما شاء الله مريم. How old are you, Maryam?
Seven.
سبحان الله. I thought we had a 10-year-old who was the youngest. Now you are the youngest contestant to come through to the quarterfinals. ما شاء الله. Well done. Well done, Maryam. That's a head start already. Okay, Maryam, Surah Kahf, from the beginning, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب الكتاب الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Well done مريم. How does that feel مريم? Finished? Okay, mashallah. We've got one more question to go, but before that we've got a tajweed question. We go to Sheikh Imdadur Rahman Saab inshallah for your tajweed question. Are you ready? Ready, inshallah.
Mashallah, Maryam Sharif, first of all, youngest contestants, mashallah, may Allah bless you.
Amen.
Very simple question. Ajran Hasana. Ajran Hasana. Rules of tajweed.
أن لهم أجرا حسنا.
تنوين followed by ها and ها is one of the إلهار حلقي letters.
Yes.
So the rule is إلهار حلقي and we're gonna read the تنوين clearly.
Well done, Maryam. Next question, Maryam. Where will you be reading from?
Surah An-Nisa.
Surah An-Nisa. From the beginning?
No, from the middle.
Where was it from? Surah An-Nisa? From?
From Ayah.
116. Okay. Off you go.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الله لا يغفر أن يشرك به. لا يغفر أن يشرك به ويغفر ما دون ذلك لمن يشاء ومن يشرك بالله فقد ضل ضلالا بعيدا إن يدعون من دونه إلا إناثا وإن يدعون إلا شيطانا مريدا لعنه الله وقال لأتخذن من عبادك نصيبا مفروضا ولأضلنهم ولأمنينهم ولآمرنهم فليبتكن كن آذان الأنعام ولآمرنهم فليغيرن خلق الله.
Stop there, inshallah. Stop there, mashallah. Well done, Maryam. Sheikh, final feedback, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah. It is very difficult to judge like all of contestants. They're doing very well, and especially according to age. This is something Allah says, وَفِي ذَلِكَ فَلْيَتَنَافَسِ الْمُتَنَافِسُونَ. This is a field people do their competition. Alhamdulillah, she managed to even, first thing I start with positive, like tanafus, the breath. Sometimes she need to break the ayah, but she managed to carry on. Alhamdulillah. Only the thing is, because you are very beginner, you follow the rules of tajweed, and especially how flow of the recitation. Yeah. This is the main comment. Because if I say about maharij, most of maharij, alhamdulillah, it's very good, and you done well, mashallah. I hope, inshallah, by the time you will improve, and we hope your success. Thank you.
Inshallah. Mashallah. Well done, Maryam. Maryam, take your seat. Jazakallah. Excellent recitation, mashallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We call on our next contestant, Inaya Jannat. Inaya Jannat, take your position, please. Assalamu alaikum, Inaya.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you, Inaya? You doing okay?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. You ready, yeah?
Yeah, inshallah.
Okay. Surah Kahf, inshallah, from the beginning.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Well done. Inaya, your next question is tajweed question, and we will go to Sheikh Huzaifa inshallah for your tajweed question.
MashaAllah, yes. Inaya, could you tell me, وَلَا لِآبَائِهِمْ, which mad is in that ba? Which mad it is, and how long should you stretch that mad?
It's mad munfasil, and it should be 4 to 5 harakats long.
Mad munfasil and 4 to 5?
4 or 5
harakats. Okay. Jazakumullah.
MashaAllah. MashaAllah. Jazakallah for that. Next question, where will you be reading from?
Surah Yasin.
Surah Yasin, from the beginning?
Yeah.
Okay.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Yasin. Wal Qur'anil Hakim. إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إِنَّا جَعَلْنَا فِي أَعْنَاقِهِمْ أَغْلَالًا فَهِيَ إِلَى الْأَذْقَانِ فَهُمْ مُقْمَحُونَ.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, well done. Final feedback, Sheikh.
Jazakumullah, Inaya. Good recitation, but I would have liked a little bit of tune in your recitation. You know, this is a competition, and mashallah, you know, many people are reciting with tune. So a little bit of tune, Inaya, would have been nice. And of course, when it comes to tajweed rules, ghunna, in tanzil, ikhfa, I think you're not complete. You're doing it, but you're doing it half. So just need to spend a little bit of more time on these rules, inshallah. Yeah?
Jazakallah inaya.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah accept, inshallah. That was Inaya Jannat. We go on to our next contestant. Our next contestant being Aniha Ali. Aniha Ali, take to the stage, please.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Rahmatullah. How are you, Aniha?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. And how are you and the judges?
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, Aniha. Are you ready, yeah?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. A'udhu billah, bismillah, Surah Kahf.
Inshallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Well done, Aniha. MashaAllah, very nice recitation. Allah accept, inshallah, your tajweed question. We go to Sheikh Abul Hussein Saab, inshallah. Sheikh?
Illam yu'minu. Any rule here?
Idgham bila ghunna.
Barakallahu feekum.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Next question, where will you be reading from, Aniha?
I'll also be reciting, inshallah, from Surah Al-Najm from the beginning.
Surah Al-Najm, okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي
يوحى علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق أعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Stop there. جزاك الله أنيها. الله سبحانه وتعالى accept إن شاء الله. شيخ feedback إن شاء الله. شيخ أبو الحسين صاحب.
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خيرا. She has done ما شاء الله her job very nicely.
ما شاء الله.
And may Allah bless her إن شاء الله. آمين. With Quran and dear family as well.
آمين.
Only to try to improve إن شاء الله. ما لهم به من علم. ما لهم not ما لهم به. No. ما لهم به. Meme sakin when you do then inshallah be careful and fa awha ila ma awha ma awha is too long you made make it beres inshallah okay jazakallahu khairan well done barakallahu feekum
I'm just going to add aniha for you qalqala in some of the other letters which are not qalqala for example ta I think you've done qalqala in ta in a couple of places salihat when you stopped here and kaburat So avoid qalqala in non-qalqala letters. Jazakallah.
MashaAllah. Take your seat. MashaAllah. Jazakallah. Aniha. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept inshaAllah. We go to our next contestant. Our next contestant is Hamza Kamali. Hamza Kamali.
Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah. Wa alaykum salam wa rahmatullah. Hamza, you sound very confident. MashaAllah. You ready, yeah?
Yes, I am ready.
How much have you prepared for today?
A lot.
A lot, mashallah. Okay.
You can see that.
I can see yes. that, mashallah. Okay. So Surah Kahf then, yeah? A'udhu billah, bismillah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا صدق الله العظيم
MashaAllah, well done, MashaAllah. Very strong recitation, MashaAllah, very strong. Okay, MashaAllah. Your tajweed question is from Sheikh Abdul Basit Saab.
Alhamdulillah, Hamza Kamali, MashaAllah. Would you tell me the difference here in terms of stretching the sound? Alladhi anzala and wala li abaihim. What's the tajweed rule? Alladhi anzala and wala li abaihim.
Where's it from the verse?
From the first line, Alhamdulillahi alladhi anzala.
Could you repeat your sentence?
Alhamdulillahi alladhi anzala. Alladhi anzala. What's the tajweed rule here?
The It's madhu munfasil. If long alif comes in a different word, then this is known as madhu munfasil. Mm-hmm. You will have to make it 3 to 5 alif long.
Fantastic. And I ask you the difference between walali abaihim. So you think walali abaihim, how long it should be? Well, min ilmin wala li abaihim kaburat kalimatan. Okay, don't worry about it if you can't find it.
I found it.
Okay, say it then.
You have to make it 46 alif long. Okay. You have to say the rule.
Okay, say it.
It's madu muttasil. Of the madu lasli, if hamza comes in the same word, then this is known as madu muttasil. You will have to make it 46 alif long.
Great, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, very good. Your next question, where is it from?
The next surah I am reciting is the end of Surah Al-Dukhan.
Surah Al-Dukhan, okay.
From verse 34 to 48.
34 to 48, okay, off you go.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن هؤلاء ليقولون إن هي إلا موتتنا الأولى وما نحن بمنشرين فأتوا بآبائنا أهم خير أم قوم تبع والذين من قبلهم أهلكناهم إنهم كانوا مجرمين وما خلقنا السماوات والأرض وما بينهما لاعبين ما خلقناهما ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله last feedback inshallah from Sheikh Abdul Basit Sab
الحمد لله مفتسب and as well as ما شاء الله to you Hamza Kamali fantastic recitation الحمد لله I was enjoying thoroughly your recitation but when it comes to competition الحمد لله you are confident ما شاء الله And in Surah Kahf, كَلِمَةً تَخْرُجُ Ra is full mouth, and the Kha as well as full mouth. So there was a lack of, like, it was there, but it wasn't fully, that sound didn't come out properly. Again, in صَالِحَات, صَاد, should be the full mouth properly done. Not, there's a difference between the sifat of صَاد and the sin. You need to take care of all this. And in Surah Dukhan, أَهُمْ خَيْرٌ أَمْ قَوْمٌ تُبَّعٌ
قَوْمٌ تُبَّعٌ
أو قَوْمٌ yes أَهُمْ خَيْرٌ أَمْ So that's the clear sound here. Other than that, Alhamdulillah, it was very nice, mashallah. I wish best for you, inshallah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. That was Hamza Kamali, mashallah. We go to our next contestant, Tahmid Ahmed. Tahmid, take to the stage, please.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Tahmid, how are you?
الحمد لله, I am good.
Okay, Tahmid, do you want to take the mic closer to you a little bit more so it's, you don't have to reach for it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay. Surah Kahf, inshallah, first few ayats of Surah Kahf.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدن هو يبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله. Stop there. Stop there. Well done. ما شاء الله. تحميد. Your تجويد question. Are you ready for your تجويد question?
Yes.
Okay. So we'll go to Sheikh Imdad al-Rahman Sab. Sheikh, تجويد question, please.
Yes, mashallah, well done, Tahmid Ahmed. على آثارهم. What's kind of على آثارهم?
مد متصل.
متصل أو منفصل.
Shall I explain?
Yes.
Okay.
After mad comes hamza, then is mad muttasil.
Okay.
Jazakallah.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept inshallah. Next question, where will you be reading from?
Surah Saffat.
Surah Saffat from the beginning?
Yep.
Okay.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصافات صفا فالزاجرات زجرا فالتاليات ذكرا إن إلهكم لواحد رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما ورب المشارق إنا زينا السماء الدنيا بزينة الكواكب وحفظا من كل شيطان مارد لا يسمعون إلى الملأ الأعلى ويقذفون من كل جانب.
لا stop there inshallah. جزاك الله خير. جي شيخ if we can get a feedback inshallah.
Okay. ما شاء الله بارك الله فيك تحميد أحمد. So we start about your tajweed. Whatever your answer, it was mad munfasil ala atharihim. I'm saying positively, well done, because you are coming here and until it's quarterfinal, it's not easy. But inshallah, if you practice more, makharij al-huruf, like articulation, how you pronounce properly, and also al-mudud, when do the mad, then you know how much you should do. Inshallah, it will be easy to, if you practice, then inshallah, future you can do better, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. Jazakallah, Tahmid, for your recitation. Take your seat, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We move on to our next contestant. Our next contestant is Ihsan Kazi. Ihsan Kazi, take to the stage, please.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, Ihsan? You okay?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. How old are you, Ihsan?
I'm 10.
You're 10 years old. Okay, you're not the youngest. You could have been, but you're not the youngest. Because we have Maryam Sharif, who is 7 years old. Okay, right. So, Ihsan, first question is from Surah Kahf, when you're ready.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Stop there. جزاك الله for that. Ihsan, your next question is a tajweed question from Sheikh Hudhaifa. Sheikh.
Yes, jazakumullah. Ilmiun wala. Which rule applies here in these two words? Ilmiun wala. And explain the rule, please.
What ayah is that?
That would be probably the fifth line or the sixth line. Ma lahum bihi min ilmiun wala.
Idgham with ghunna.
Okay. Explain the rule.
Because if there's like a tanween before a idgham letter and it's not one of the idgham letters without ghunna, then it's idgham with ghunna.
Okay.
Very well explained, mashallah.
Okay.
Well done. The next question, where will you be reading from?
From the last, I think it's the last four ayahs of Surah Hashr.
Surah Hashr, mashallah. Well, good choice. Off you go.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Well done, well done. Very good recitation. We go to Sheikh Saab, inshallah.
Ma sha Allah. Jazakumullah Ihsan. That was a good recitation, but I would have loved a little bit more tune. I think it was a little bit simple, and you could have, you know, pitched it up a little bit, you know, applied a bit of tune in your recitation. So a bit simple recitation. And when it comes to rules, that's the reason why I asked you that rule. Ilmiun wala. Idgham wasn't done completely with the idgham, yeah, with the nasal sound. Kalimatan takhu, again, ikhfa. It wasn't applied completely, okay? You started off, then you, I think you left half of it. In your second part, when you stopped, la ilaha illa hu al-malik, you start from al-malik, or you continue huwa al-malik. The waw and the fatha needs to be clear, yeah? Inshallah. Jazakumullah.
Well done, mashallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. That was Ihsan Kazi, mashallah. We come to our last contestant for this round. This is the second round. After this round, we have another round left, inshallah. So the last contestant being Saiful Islam. Saiful Islam, take to the stage, please. Assalamu alaikum, Saiful Islam.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you, Saiful?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. Okay, you're ready? Okay.
أعوذ بالله
بسم الله في قول سورة كهف.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Well done. Very clear recitation, ما شاء الله. We go to Sheikh Imam Abu Hussein Saab, inshallah, to give you a tajweed question.
Very easy one, I think, better. Anna lahum.
Wajib ghunna. So, in this case, it's noon. If there's a noon, the noon and the shadda, there will be wajib ghunna.
Well, very good. Saiful.
MashaAllah. Your next question, where will you read from?
I'll be reciting from Surah Ibrahim, the end.
Surah Ibrahim.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي وهب لي على الكبر إسماعيل وإسحاق ربي لسميع الدعاء رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب ولا تحسبن الله غافلا عما يعمل الظالمون إنما يؤخرهم ليوم تشخص فيه الأبصار.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Very nice recitation. Well done. Sheikh, final feedback, inshallah.
MashaAllah, he has done very good recitation. And only a few things to be improved. Saiful, are you okay? Eh?
Yeah.
Very good boy, MashaAllah. So when you say, illam yu'minu, okay, yu'minu, ya should be clear and hamza should be clear. Not yu'minu. There is no qalqala. Okay, non qalqala letter. And when you started in second place in Ibrahim, Ishaq is too long. Ishaqo, that's it. Okay, and then as-sala, muqim as-sala. Muqim as-sala, swad should be with full mouth letter, but is a tumor, not as-sala. Okay, muqim as-sala, muqim as-sala, like, not muqim as-sala. Tashkhasu, again, tashkhasu fihi labasar. Swad is your mouth bounced. So it is not a good idea to bounce your mouth, say easily. You can feel free because Quran, it came to say everything, recite everything very clearly and easily, inshallah. Is it okay? Helpful?
Yes.
Thank you, Saiful.
MashaAllah.
Saiful Islam. Barakallahu fikum.
Assalamu
alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam wa
rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Jazakallah. That was Saiful. The last contestant for this round. Let's go to the judges and let's see Sheikh Abdul Basit Saab, inshallah. How did you find this round?
Oh, fantastic. Alhamdulillah, Mufti Saab. But I'm so glad, alhamdulillah. Ayat came in my mind. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَكُلَّمْ وَعْدَ اللَّهُ الْحُسْنَى. That everyone, mashallah, everyone's, we feel so sad that along the way, some of them are not with us, but they will join, inshallah, hopefully, with us again next year.
Inshallah.
We will wish best for everybody and enjoy. We will enjoy our coming days. Alhamdulillah, we inshallah. Congratulate everyone, mashallah.
Alhamdulillah.
Difficult to judge.
It is, it must be. This round was quite tough, mashallah. There are some very, very good contestants there, mashallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept them, Allah accept you guys as well,
ameen.
Inshallah.
Ameen.
Allahumma ameen. Shuyukh, dear respected viewers, inshallah, we are going to another short break, inshallah. After the short break will be the final round, and then inshallah there will be the outcome of this segment, the quarterfinal. Alhamdulillah. So stay with us, inshallah. After the break, we'll have the next round. See you after the break. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.